display. Sharethrough. SHINee SHINee's key revealed his thoughts on being a 10-year idol during his appearance on the June 21 broadcast of Live Bar. See also, watch Bulb Algun 4 takes first win for Travel on Inkigayo. Performances by SHINee, Blackpink, 101, and more. When MC and label make him heat chill of Super Junior asked Key why he wants to become more popular, the SHINee member began, "These days, my biggest worry is Soompi." Display, news, English, 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile, English, 300x250, ATF. If you wanted to, you could say that I've just now only worked 10 years, but I finally feel that I understand many things about this line of work better and I feel more comfortable while working. However, I have a hard time approaching new people now. He explained, "I keep feeling like my novelty is fading. I'm ready to work even harder, but it feels like people have already seen all of the many sides of me. This has just been a worry of mine." The other guests Jinseo Yoon and Onara, as well as the hosts, expressed how they empathize with Key's worries. Shin Dong-yup commented, "It's only natural you end up thinking that way around the point in your career." Jinseo Yoon advised, "You have always been noticed for 10 years, so I don't know if this will help, but I just try to live as if it's my last day. There is no tomorrow. Tomorrow, it'll be a different me. No matter what people think of me, I'm reborn as a new person every day," Kim Hee-chul agreed, adding, "I'm also like that. You only know what tomorrow will be like when it comes. Let's just live in the now today, and I'll only know what tomorrow brings when I wake up. It's just better to work enjoyably like this." Source.